All right, so I'm gonna do another pet store tour. This pet store is a little bit closer to me. It's one I stop at sometimes to get frozen rodents. And so I thought, you know, let's take you guys along this time and I'll show you this store. One of the things I like about this store is they do have, depending a fair selection of reptiles. However, I can't get real close to them because they're like in a room and there's a glass that you view through to see the reptiles that are in that room unless you're really interested in something. So I don't know how good footage is will be of the reptiles, but the other thing I like about this store is the aquariums. He does a great job of setting up the aquariums and just making them look superb. So right after owning like reptiles, amphibians, like fish aquariums are really high on that list as well of things you know that I enjoy. And so I thought I'd bring you guys along to show you this pet store that's in Tarpon Springs. So let's get that video rolling.
You are here because the outside world rejects you.
Let's do it.